Drones have disrupted the technology that has been in place for actually 20 or 30 years. Now we're able to do with drones something we've never been able to do before. Very fast, very cost effective. We designed the course to give people an introduction to drones, but drones being so new, people were clear they wanted to know how to use a drone, but they had to start from square one. So we designed the fundamentals all the way to the capture of data, the processing of data, and then the utilization of the data for varied jobs.
This industry is in high demand because a lot of students that we get are people who are already in the industry, such as marketing, people who work for the city, the police, the fire department, and people who work in construction. If you have this drone certificate, it's another skill that you can gain, and you're more likely to get hired in one of these industries. The FAA Part 107 test prep class prepares you to take the FAA written exam. It's a 3-day class, 8 hours each. We teach regulations, airspace, and drone operations. The aerial photography and video class teaches you how to edit photos that are in aerial photography and video.
So you've got your drone license. You've started to fly a lot. You've probably taken lots of photos and videos. Now you want to learn to edit them and present them in the best way possible. This is where the next class at Brookhaven comes in. Our photography and videography course will help you in that post-production workflow and develop those skills and continue that education. You will leave here with the skills and knowledge necessary to create high quality content that is in such high demand right now.
The UAV or drone class that we're teaching in GIS, we developed 2 years ago, and it was one of the first probably 6 to 10 colleges in the whole of the country that developed such a course. The use of drones has been so popular that everyone asks questions, everyone wants to know more, so we would invite anybody to come in. Let us know what we can do for you. The companies are asking us for help, and the people who want to learn are asking us for skills for classes. So come in, chat with us. We'll have more classes. We certainly have opportunity, and you're welcome to come visit.